But my goods are worth it. I've never
fought. Cheers. What's the matter?
You should not be up here. Get down! Echo of them! You should not be up here!
How best to get inside? Scale the wall and... Oh, that's not good. I'll never make that jump. I need to find another way. Remember you.
We need to go.
You never did apologize for knocking me over.
Now!
Va bene, where to?
The water.
That doesn't exactly narrow it down.
Now, kill him!
Come any closer and I'll cut
that's
you to pieces. Better off on my own. Goddamn archers!
Get him!
All right, you bastards! Who wants to die first? Goddamn archers! I'd be better off on my own. What are you doing? Hurry up! Quickly, they're getting closer!
Kiss the bastard!
Fear not! I'll make sure each of you dies quickly.
We are weak! Away with you! Spit like a suckling pig and roast it in the piazza!
Wild man, where is your armor?
What are you doing? Hurry up! What are you doing? Hurry up!
Winnie.
Ah, Cristo, my leg!
Never did catch your name.
Rosa.
Onorato, Rosa. I'm Ezio.
No.
What's this?
Rosa's been wounded.
Pass out here. We'll go the rest of the way in the boat.
Careful. Go! I'll deal with the guards.
Kill them, Ezio! Quickly! They're all over the rooftops. Do something quickly. Shooting at us!
Idiota! Say a prayer later!
Porco demonio!
I need to see Antonio!
Be careful! Let me do it! Go and find Antonio!
Sto Ugo, do what he says!
All'ultimo arrivato dagli ordini!
Hey! Wake up! We need help.
Where's Antonio? Make yourself useful. Clear a space for her. Put her down there.
Where are we?
Home. They've sent for help.
Thank you.
Rosa, what's happened?
Just get this out of me.
Soon. Let's have a look first. Clean entry and exit through the thigh. That's good.
Get it out!
Rosa, we must take care not...
Now!
Come voi. Tenetela. I'm sorry, Piccola.
Sorry! Ficcatelo nel culo, you're sorry!
Go fetch Bianca and be quick. Help me with this.
How?
Take a clean piece of linen. When I remove my hand, press the cloth into her wound. Are you ready? Now! Benfica, you work well under pressure. She's spirited, this one.
Porca puttana!
Avanti! Get Rosa inside so that Bianca can close the wound. You'll be all right. The worst is past.
Ti venisti il cancero, brutto bastardo! A te è che la grandissima troia di tua madre!
Thank you. Rosa is most dear to me. If I had lost her...
I've always had a soft spot for women in distress.
So I've heard. Don't look so surprised. We know all about you, Ser Ezio. Your work in Florence and the rest of Tuscany. Good work, too. If a little... unrefined.
Then you know why I'm in Venezia.
I can guess. When you have a minute, come see me in my office. There's something we should discuss. Prego. Can I offer you something? Biscotti. Un caffè.
What's caffè?
An interesting concoction brought to me by a Turk merchant. Here, have a taste.
A little bitter, if you ask me. It just seems lacking somehow. I don't know, have you considered adding sugar, maybe? Or latte?
I suppose it's something of an acquired taste. Enough about that. Now, where were we? Our failure at the Palazzo cost us dearly. It will take time to recover. No doubt Emilio will use this pause to strengthen his defenses and continue his oppression of the district. You may not share our motive, but I know you share our goal.
Why not gather your forces and try again?
To act in haste would only bring more losses. No. We must resupply and draw new plans.
Can ill afford to sit around and wait?
Nor would I want you to. Work with us instead. Already my men begin to mend today's wounds. Seek them out. They'll put you to work. The sooner you aid them, the sooner we can strike.
Molto bene, Messere. I accept.
It is the right decision.
Salute, Rosa. You seem to be healing well.
How are you finding Venezia?
It has its charms, but how do you deal with the smell? Che schifo.
So? What brings you to me?
I was hoping you could help me with something.
And that would be?
I want to learn to climb the way you do.
Oh. Va bene, I can do that. Well, I can't, but Franco can. Franco! Muover il culo! Show Ezio how to reach the top of that scaffolding. Begin in a hanging position. Then jump to the ledge above you. As you reach it, grab it with your hand and pull yourself up. There. See how it works?
I think so.
Only one way to find out. Try for yourself. Ezio! Grab the ledge at the height of your jump!
So? How did I do?
I've seen better.
Ah, you wound me with your cruel, cruel words.
All right, Smargiasso. Let's put your skills to the test.
I'm all ears.
Meet me in front of the Frari. Climbing a bit of scaffolding is all well and good. But let's see how you do out in the open.
On top of that tower, then? Or new fry or not? So?
Looks like you've learned all I have to teach you. I'll let Antonio know of your progress. Finish your other tasks. We're almost there.
Ben trovato, Ugo. What's the trouble?
You and Rosa managed to escape from Seta, but the others were not so lucky. Emilio has captured them, and now they await execution.
Do you know where they're being held?
I know they're still in the district, but beyond that, no. You'll have to look for them.
I'll have your brothers back here in no time.
There he is! Not on my watch! Really wants it control.
Your crimes cannot continue. The people won't allow. The markets belong to the people.
Julio says he seeks unity, but all he really wants is control.
Your crimes cannot continue. The people won't allow it.
Oh no!
The markets belong to the people.
Emilio says he seeks.
Seguimi. Stay close.
You shouldn't be up, don't you? You won't...
Listen to them squeal. Pathetic.
It's no wonder their master hides.
Where is Emilio?
I'd like to be rid of his trash.
Where? Stranger, stop!
You!
Would
like a word?
I'm losing.
Where?
Behind you!
No! Get this! I will just...
Qui, let's do it.
Don't lose him!
you require a medical assistant?
We'll mount your heads on spikes.
Remember what I taught you, ragazzi.
He's here!
This way.
I'm impressed. I didn't expect you to succeed so quickly.
I aim to please.
I'll let Antonio know about our progress. Come find me later. I've got another job for you.
What sort of job?
Meet me near the docks, and I'll explain.
Molto bene.
You're not allowed up, Raju! What? Come back here!